Hey, I'm Robbie Weinstein from the Times of Northwest Indiana. I'm here with Brandon Newman, who just signed his letter of intent to play basketball for Purdue. Brandon, I mean, how does it feel to finally sign on the line? This was a long recruiting process for you, and now it's done.
It was definitely long. I never thought this day would come. It came faster than I thought. To finally actually sign the letter and see what you do and make it official. To me, ready to come next year. Play for Coach Painter.
Yeah, what about Coach Painter in Purdue made you decide you want to go there?
Just felt like home to me. He checked all the boxes for me. Playing style. I'm not close to home. Yeah. People came here today and watched me play. People in my family came out to play.
What about the student life and like living in West Lafayette? It's a cool college town. What about that?
I love it. More than a few times in other games and basketball games. So I definitely enjoy myself, you know, off the court as well. And I think that definitely played a part in the season
coming. How excited are you to be able to just focus on the season now?
I'm really, really excited. We got a really good group here. I think we can be, you know, one of the best, if not the best team to come through this high school. So that's our goal, to be our best.